its history. We have an amazing queen, and I think to celebrate the Jubilee is just, you know, absolutely necessary. I can't wait to see the show. I think it's just going to be really wonderful. And Elton was very honored to be asked, and, you know, he is such profound, deep respect for the Queen.
It's the beginning of the incredible summer for Britain, and it's an incredible honor to be asked. And I'm really, really thrilled. I'm really looking forward. It's a great show, a great cast of performers.
What a feat. What an achievement for a human being, having taken a vow to serve this country, has continued to do it all the way through with all the flail coming at her and still maintaining that dignity that she has. I mean, it's terrific. And it looks to me as though William and Catherine have got the same gene.
All the artists that are involved this year in the concert and anyone that's doing anything, they're going to have an amazing time because you do feel really proud to be British and really proud of our monarchy and that we have that, and people around the world look to us and really love what we do, don't they? So I think it's special.
I'm singing God Save the Queen at the Derby, which is the beginning of the celebrations, and I've been invited by Her Majesty to sing the anthem, so that's really exciting for me and a huge honour.
I'm so excited, and you know, to be in America for 3 months and then to come home and all this is going to be going on, it feels very patriotic and it feels like a great time to be in the UK.